As this person is approaching, you're going to step off at an angle. You need to avoid his sword in the process. Okay. As I rise, this stays in place, and that comes back around, gathering and cutting. The biggest thing here, from this point, is that I displace from here. If I turn, I'm in the vector. So as this is cut, the rising turning displaces me, which is critical to survival here. And that has to be one motion.